An Italian beer company will deliver an Italian grandmother to cook in your home. Vera Moretti will let customers book a lady of a certain age to make an amazing meal in your home and share her cooking secrets. The service is called Delivera Nonna. Nonna means grandmother in Italian. You can book a nonna the week of July 22nd, but only if you live in London or Brighton, UK. I know a lot of you guys were getting hungry. I'm sorry about that. But we're going to fix that right now, stateside. Here we have Lauren Tyson, area marketing leader for Raising Cane's. And everybody, I know that you want the, I know you want these, but you have to wait for a second. You got to wait. We got to talk. No, not yet. Not yet. We got to talk about the reason for the season. We got to talk about these adorable little pups, okay? The Stars and Stripes plush puppy sale. Can you tell me about that and who it helps?
Yes, we are actually selling these adorable little puppies in all of our 12 restaurants here locally to St. Louis. We also are selling them company-wide as well in other states. But these, we are donating the proceeds and the sales to Patriot Paws. So it's a nonprofit organization down in Texas. And they train service dogs and they provide them to American veterans to help them be more independent.
We have some video of these dogs getting trained as well as interfacing with veterans as well as their trainers. What is it about this particular organization that you think draws the heart and the energy from Cane?
Mm-hmm. Well, Raising Cane's, we were founded by our CEO, Todd Graves, who's still very involved with the company. He named the company Raising Cane after his dog.
Oh.
So he's very much a dog lover, as is our company. And we love supporting pet welfare organizations such as Patriot Paws. We also support locally Stray Rescue and other organizations too.
I take it Cane love chicken fingers.
Maybe oh,
that's
yes.
What happened here. How does the sale work and how does the sale work and help Patriot Paws?
So all you have to do is head into one of our local 12 restaurants and purchase a puppy. They are $8.99. And the proceeds will be donated back to Patriot Paws at the end of the promotion, which ends on July 7th.
So a lot of people, if they want to impress people at their upcoming events, you know, we got July 4th coming up.
Yes.
How much time should they give you before they ask you to cater a whole bucket of chicken fingers like that?
So it depends on the amount, but if you're just wanting a 25-finger tailgate, which you have right there, they can go ahead and just call us about an hour in advance. Mm-hmm. If it's a little bit more than that, then we would love additional time, but we can definitely figure something out for you.
And I love how she said, you know, just 25 chicken fingers for a tailgate. That's a lot of chicken fingers.
It is.
So what, I just asked you personally, what is the largest order you've heard of?
Oh, that is a good question. You know, we actually, we've done over 1,000 before and we've had to split it up between restaurants,
wow.
But we have a lot of dedicated caniacs from St. Louis University, and we actually just helped out with the Blues too,
uh-huh.
The Blues team after they won the Stanley Cup.
Yeah.
So we are very, very honored to be the choice for a lot of these local organizations.
All right, everybody. Well, we have the Stars and Stripes plush puppy sale to support Patriot Paws service dogs. That's going on through July 7th. Go to RaisingCane's.com for a location nearest you. And for more information, go to PatriotPaws.org. We're celebrating the red, white, and the blues here on the 9 a.m. show. Yeah, you can have one, Keita. Go for
it. Go ahead.
Yeah, go ahead. You know you want.